Hi, I'm Aboli from Carmesi, and today we are going to discuss about a common query that you guys have, and that is how to fold a menstrual cup. So here we bring to you guys top 5 ways to fold a menstrual cup. Menstrual cups are fairly new in the Indian market, and many women out there are still not convinced as to if they should take up using a menstrual cup. Let me tell you, it is going to make your life easier. You just need to have the complete knowledge of how to use it, clean it, etc. So let's start exploring how to fold a menstrual cup. Let me tell you that the usage of menstrual cup is not complicated at all. The cleaning, insertion, removal, every step is fairly simple. Okay, I'm going to guide you through the process of insertion. Now let's start with why do you need to fold your cup for insertion. As you can see, it has a wide mouth because it needs to collect your menstrual blood, right? So what you have to do is you have to fold it in a way that the insertion becomes fairly simple so that you reduce the size of the opening. Now remember, there is no one fold that you have to do. There are multiple folds that you can use according to your convenience and your liking. We are going to discuss about the top 5 folds now. Let's start. In this video, I will show you different ways, but ultimately you need to see what you are comfy with. The first one is the C or the U fold, which is the most popular one because it is the easiest. For this, you need to hold the cup in both the hands just under the rim and push the sides together with your fingers to flatten the cup. Fold the cup in half to create the U or the C shape. The second one is the punch down fold. Use one hand to hold the cup at the base. Place your index finger on the outer rim of the cup and then push it down inside of the base and pinch the cup in that position. Pro tip, this is a great one especially for beginners because it has the smallest insertion point. The third one is a 7 fold. This one is super duper easy, okay? And it is easy because the insertion point is small. So you need to hold the cup with both hands just under the rim and push the sides together between your fingers to flatten the cup like this. Then take the right side corner of the cup and fold it towards the stem. There's your 7. The fourth is the S fold. First, put your fingers together, push the sides to flatten the cup. Then try to form an S by pushing one corner away from you and one towards you. And then your S fold is ready for insertion. Now, pro tip, however, if you are in a hurry, then avoid this one. The last one is the origami fold. Don't get scared by the name. It is not complicated. This fold requires one to place the index finger of the opposite hand on the top of the cup and push it down halfway to the base. Then take the right corner of the cup and fold it down towards the left side of the base. This also makes for a small insertion point and it won't be difficult for you. See, they were easy, right? Now all you've got to do is to find the fold that works for you, that's a perfect fit for you. So try out as many folds as you can till you find your fold. Also, if you're an absolute beginner, then I would recommend you guys take a look at the Carmesi menstrual cup because it's so soft, and as you can see, the shape of the cup is such that it will perfectly fit in your vaginal tract, and the insertion and even the removal becomes so easy because of the shape. The Carmesi menstrual cup is made in Europe under the strictest guidelines, so it's extremely safe for you guys to use. So please do not have any apprehensions, okay? Be rest assured because this menstrual cup is gynecologically approved and it is also made up of 100% biocompatible medical grade silicone, which means that it is not going to irritate your skin and it is extremely safe for usage. It has no toxic chemicals and I'm sure that takes away half of your hesitation, doesn't it? Now let's take a look at the next step. Now you know which fold works for you. I'm doing the U fold right here, and when you insert it, if it pops prematurely, what do you do then? The best way to understand if your menstrual cup is properly placed or not is to circle your hand near the base to see if the round is maintained. If the integrity is maintained, it means that your menstrual cup has popped open perfectly and there's not going to be any leakage. It is very important to know that a menstrual cup is not going to get lost in your body and it is not going to touch any other body part. It's a myth, so please calm your nerves and don't be scared to use a menstrual cup. Hope that this video has helped you guys to try different types of menstrual foils. Also, if you're interested to buy the Karmesi menstrual cup, then the links for your purchase will be in the description box below. Meanwhile, we will be posting more videos on women health and hygiene, especially on menstrual cups, so stay tuned.